This is the doctor's map. It's Leary's Memorial Institute. It's one of my new favorite map is actually the new one, but for whatever reason, its rotation is so incredibly rare that I've only ever seen it once without an offering, and I've only ever seen it once with an offering. I wish I knew who we were going against. Myers, go figure. Yeah, you should run. I found a hex. Cleansing it now. Hopefully it's not haunted ground. I see a Meg again. Ruin is still active. Was that the Devour Hope, maybe? I'm willing to bet he's got a lock of hair. Who? Might have been me. It's all good, he missed me. His perks are what? Right, but the add-on, the tuft of hair, gives him unlimited Evil Within 3, and seeing as he hasn't hit Evil Within 3 yet, it stands to reason that he's probably got that tuft of hair, because he's been stalking like crazy. You and me both, buddy. You and me both. Was already broken, or that totem was already broken. If you see a doll, take it out. He's probably the kind of asshole that's gonna run no ed. Is there one area of the map he seems to favor over another? Oh, damn. I was hoping it was here. Check in areas with exit gates. I already checked in one of them. Well, I'll check the one with the cinder blocks in it, not the one with the big sign. So we might have checked the same one. I'm actually coming up on one of the exits right now. This is the one you checked? Because it should be back here if it's here. Nope. That was a doll. Okay. And I broke the hacks. One of his hexes. So that means there should only be one totem left on the field. It's not in here. The totems with the skulls, yeah, but there's one in specific that we're looking for. Yeah, that was one of the ones we were looking at. The one we're looking for is his hex totem. Because that's ruined. That's why we haven't done any generators. Ooh, good. Good, good, good. Oh, look at that. What are the odds? And I'm going to generate a red here. He's got unlimited evil within three. I knew it. Alright, I'm on the generator. Think you can loop him? Just be aware with tier three, he's got a really fast vault. This generator is about to be done. So on the bright side, he can't stalk in tier three. He's got overcharge. You're dead. Yeah, he was dead on hook. Thank you. You are so cool, dude. OMG. Ain't shit without one hit downs. Oh, there was a safe pallet right there too, damn it. He's going away. River, just finished that generator, come get me. I know he is. He's working on a generator. He's coming back. He's right here. There's a pallet right here that if it's thrown down, he can't go around it. Yeah, it's a safe pallet. It's one of the only ones on this map. This is the pallet, by the way. He's coming from in front of us. Let me up, let me up. I think he went after you. I'm gonna go find another generator. He's coming towards you. You have to hit it straight on. Taking you to the basement? Barbecue. Yep. This is crazy, man. I can't believe we lasted this long against an unlimited tier 3 Myers. He knows I was trying to run him around. I lost him though. Maybe. Holy Jesus, dude. Go away. Are you watching this, Green? Okay. You remember when I was telling you that Claudette can be really invisible? This is why I wear the green shirt. Invisible Claudette. Jesus, dude, every time I take a step in that direction, I get terror radius. Oh, believe me, so am I, and I'm not in a locker either. Where is it? That doesn't. Oh, fuck, Meg's here. Bullshit, it wouldn't let me over the fucking thing. I hit the button like 4 times. Oh, I almost got out, damn it. There's an exit gate right in front of me. He's coming towards me. you. Keep him busy for a minute. I'm gonna go back and help Meg with this last generator. Is he still on you? Damn it, Meg, why are you running away? Almost done. That exit gate we were at, that's the one I'm gonna go open. I guess Meg's gonna open it. Okay, we're at this gate. She's opening it. Two lights. And it's beeping. One, two, three. It's open. The one we were at, the one you unhooked me at. He's coming right now. He's here. Open the other one. No, he might be camping the exit, I don't know. I can't see now, he chased us out. Ooh.